Yung na tayo. Hi guys! So nandito po ako ngayon sa aking work from home office. Wow! And for this video, I'm going to give you 5 tips on how to survive work from home. So as we all know, wala tayong choice kundi mag-work from home. Kaya we have to manage ourselves in order to cope with the situation that we have right now. So let's start with my 5 tips on how you can survive work from home. To wake up early. So it's a must na kahit na hindi tayo nasa regular na setup, we have to maintain yung ating routine na nagigising tayo maaga. Kasi mahalaga pa rin na nafe-feel natin yung pagiging normal, okay, by waking up early. Kasi yun naman talagang ginagawa natin eh. We can include now yung exercise. That's one. And then, after ng exercise, ang ginagawa ko usually is to have a shower, okay, before I eat my breakfast. So, yun na yung buong morning routine. Have to prepare a schedule for the whole day. And as much as possible, you stick with it. So, ito, papakita ko sa inyo yung aking schedule. Yan po ang aking schedule sa buong araw. And most of the time, I stick to it. Okay? So, walang compromise. O minsan, na-adjust siya. Nagigising kasi ako minsan, hindi na 6, nagiging 7. So, taas yung adjust. Pero I make sure na by 5 PM, tapos ako. Include a break also. Halimbawa, nag-work ka after ng breakfast. So, dapat meron kang rest doon. Kasi, mahirap din naman yung lagi kayo nakatutok sa inyong computer or sa iPad. Okay, so have time for rest as well. You can include siesta now. Okay, you can include, let's say, merienda. Okay, so yon, mga forms of rest yon. Include developmental activities. So ano ba yung developmental activities na sinasabi ko dito? Something na worthwhile for you or a source of growth for you. So for example, attending a webinar, okay? O kaya naman enrolling to a MOOC, okay? Or a course, online course. So yan yung mga pwede nyong gawin ngayon, okay? Aside from, of course, your work. So meron din dapat mga ganon. Maging masaya. So be happy, okay? Be happy that you are working from home. Dahil sa panahon ngayon, talagang napaka-swerte mo na kung meron kang binabalik kang work from home. But wait, there's more. May isa pa akong hindi nabanggit sa inyo. Okay. So, set up a workspace for you. Gaya nito, meron akong setup na nandito lang sa loob ng kwarto. Minsan naman, I go out, okay, of this room. So, doon ako nag-work sa may countertop. Minsan naman, dun sa may kubo namin. Okay, so, doon sa terrace doon. Find a place or places that would be conducive for you to work. And those are my 5 tips on how to survive work from home. Stay safe. Okay, huwag na po matigas ang ulo. Sa bahay na lamang po. Bye, guys!